Hi guys, we're gonna see a lot of animals and they're gonna say funny jokes. Ready to see them? You ready?
Okay. Okay, then like we are talking about them. I don't like that one. Then okay, you're gonna see funny jokes. I'm a joke and I eat a little. Wait, here. You see him? It's Jill. Okay? I am in the weather. Bye. My turn.
Here, there's another kid. And his name is... whatever it's called. He's called... we name him... light bulb.
Yeah.
But you know why?
Yeah.
He actually lives under the sea, but look at the magic. He has light to see under the sea.
Okay,
and a joke.
Why not?
Why
a secret?
Did the fish cross the road?
Because Ariel found him.
Because he wanted to go to the other side with his light bulb.
Okay, everyone, right? I'm a jellyfish, and I can go as high as I can. I don't have no bones. Can you help me to find bones, please?
Okay, bye.
No, stop. Stop fine.
Pulling you back.
Good job.
Okay.
Get free.
All right, next animal.
This is a long guy in the sea. Do you know what it is?
No.
It's called a...
Megaform Plus!
Eel! Electric Eye Fixes! Okay, why did the eel cross the road?
Why?
Because there was too much electric. Bye bye!
Alright, both of you come say the end.
Hi! I am a seahorse. And I'm turning to a Nemo. I'm Nemo!
Yay!
A Nemo seahorse. Bye-bye. Why did the seahorse cross the road?
Why?
Because he turned to Nemo.
He died.
Alright, both of you come up and say the end.
How we spell show?
And this is all our animals. Now you will see them around the whole entire sea.
Whee!
Right, say the end.
Wait.
And last one. Thank you for watching. Bye.
All right, Zevi, come say bye.
Bye.
With the axe
again.